window screen on that, and this is the board that I designed initially, the initial button of the board. This is a two-sided board, and these are the resistors, these are all the transistors, and these are LEDs, these are the switches, and this is the non-empty on that. So let's see in 2D how this one looks. This is the front side of it, that we call top side, and this is the bottom side of it. It's a two-layer board. So I further improved the design on that, and this is the improved design. These are the switches. The components are exactly the same here. These are the resistors, these are the transistors, these are the LEDs, these are the switches that you saw in the previous version of this board. The layout, it is also a two-layer board, and the layout is much more improved as you see here. So let's see in 2D how this one is. So this is the top side of the board, and this is the bottom side. It is also a two-layer board. Finally, we are redesigning the complete thing with the same components. Now this board is a single-sided board. I designed a single-sided board because of this manufacturer side on that. Some manufacturers have the capability of moving a board on the double-sided panel, and some have to manufacture on the single-sided panel. So that depends on the manufacturer, what the capability they are having, and based on that, the cost of the thing happens. So this is exactly the same board with the same components. The dimension wise, this board is exactly the same. Component wise, board is exactly the same. The layout is completely redesigned to have all the routes and all the parts on a single side. So this can be manufactured in more production houses. And this is the board. Let's see how it looks in. So this is the top side of the board. This is my name. This is can be brand name, brand symbol can be here. This is the model name of the board. And board info, this is the date, 15 March 2021 that I designed this for. This is the bottom side. As you see, there are lots and lots of routes here as compared to the original board. You see the 2D version of that. It have layout on the top side. Most of the layout, those tracks are on the top side on that. And the bottom side, there are some connecting tracks. And in this version, the single-sided version, majority of the tracks are on the bottom side of the, and practically as the track is concerned, only the components are on the top side of that. So they are all through hole components that can be soldered easily on that. So this is the design side of the things on that. See the difference here. This one and this one. It is a two side, that's why some tracks are here and some tracks are here. This thing is a single sided board, so all the tracks I shifted to the bottom side of the things. So on top there are only components, or at the tracks they are at the bottom, and there are some jumpers here. As you see, these are some of the jumpers that are on the top that connects different parts of that. Yeah. Now let's see this board even in 3D, how it looks. this is after the or the components have been soldered on the device, this complete device panel. So this is how it will look on that. And where you see in the back, these are the tracks.